Okay. Hey guys, so we're outside of Harris Teeter. I'm about to go pick up 2 pints of what's it called, NightFood Icecream.
NightFood.
Yeah, so they hit us up. They slid in my DMs. They slid in my email a few days ago, and wanted to know if we wanted to try out some of their new ice cream. We said sure. Who doesn't like ice cream? So about to go in here and get. I don't know what kind I'm gonna get. Anything with cookies and cream.
This is not keto.
Yeah. So it's not keto, but according to them, it has some. Let's see. What does it have? What benefits? What bennies? Oh, it's something about pregnancy on here too. I don't know. So, what you eat before bed matters. So, sleep experts formulated night food for guilt-free nighttime snacking with sleep-friendly nutritional profile.
Guilt-free?
Okay, so...
I like the sound of that.
Less sugar, less fat, fewer calories. More protein, more fiber, low glycemic. Added minerals, digestive enzymes, and amino acids. And no artificial sweeteners or ethanol. So, they're using real sugar and not plant-based sugar like stevia and all that stuff. Reality check, night food contains no drug or sleep aids. It's simply better sleep hygiene. Less screen time before bed or keeping your bedroom cool and dark. Don't expect miracles or think of magic cure of insomnia. But for anybody whoever eats ice cream at night, night food is better. Healthier, more sleep friendly. Why would you ever go back to regular ice cream? So, and
more sleep friendly. So, I mean, never know.
Yeah, it has a bunch of doctors. There's, you know, Dr. Michael, whatever. You can see these doctors right here that I guess helped with the little study of it and everything.
And a chef.
Yeah, chef. Yeah. He went on the Today Show and all that stuff. But yeah, so let's go in there, get some couple pints in. We'll see y'all tomorrow with the review.
I hope it's gonna be good though. I'm really excited to try it.
Yeah. And NightFood, if you wanna, you know, sponsor us again, you know the email address.
He's so stupid. But no, he's serious.
And anybody else, you can send y'all email address, you know. Anything with food, we love testing.
We do like testing food.
And anything else. But yeah, let's go.
Alright. See y'all later. Try and look for it now.
Alright.
Where? Oh, there it is. NightFood. There it is.
Okay. So, what's up, guys? Alright, so I got cherry eclipse.
Like these
names. I was going to get this, but I see they got something else that I like, which I'll show y'all. Something. Bed and breakfast. Which I'm not sure what that is.
Did it say what it is? I'm sure it says it somewhere.
I don't know. This is what I'm getting. Milk and cookie dough.
And then another one.
Let's do more.
As you know, I gotta figure out what I want.
Coffee.
After dinner, mint chip.
And the last one? Can't go wrong with vanilla.
No, thank you. What do I want? I'm a mint chocolate chip type of girl usually. But let me see what it looks like. Oh, thank you. One thing I really would say for starters that they should tell you what's in it. So far, like, in terms of, like, you know how they have, like, you know, for example, chocolate ice cream with cookies crumbled into it. It doesn't have anything that says, like, vanilla ice cream or mint ice cream with,
I guess that's, for that one, that's implied, because, you know,
we should know, but still, like, if you have, what if you have, like, a situation, because people's mint chocolate chip is different with, like, brownies.
Close to scoop. Yeah, come on, close it.
Oh, sorry.
Well, she's trying to get through. And then,
yeah, but she's already through, so why are you still trying to close it?
Oh, I don't want the... I'm going to leave it open.
Hey, look at it. What is that?
Oh.
Okay, so I'm between these two. Any, mini, mad, emo.
You too.
I hate life.
Alright guys, we got the two ice creams. Let's roll out here and we'll see y'all.
Oh, by the way, before, gotta let y'all know. Cookies and Dreams. And milk and cookie dough. That's what we got. Oh, sorry, I showed the nutrition facts. Mm-hmm. But yeah. Got this. And this.
Mm-hmm. All right, guys, we're gonna pay for this and we're gonna see y'all tomorrow. Everybody's trying to crash our video.
Yeah, everybody is trying to. And we're still nobody.
Yeah. All right, guys, see y'all tomorrow.
Hey, guys. Welcome back to Do We're a Gang. We just finished working out.
Yeah, so excuse our attire.
Yeah, I just threw this on just for the sake of the video. My shirt had a very huge stain on it. But, yes, we're here to do this video on, what's it called, Nightfood?
Nightfood.
So, from the intro that you saw, I got milk and cookie dough and...
I got cookies and dreams.
So so the reason why we're doing this video, so randomly got an email from, I guess, the
company.
Yeah, from the executive of Nightfood or whatever. I don't
like say it like that.
The executive, you know, it was a personal corporate.
Yeah.
And they asked, hey, you know, we saw your page, you know, would you be interested in trying 2 pints of Nightfood on us? And I googled to make sure it was legit. Like, we don't get emails like that all the time.
And I was like, hell yeah. God love me some ice cream.
Yeah, we're currently eating this keto ice cream, but this isn't keto friendly. But you know, YOLO, you only live once, so we're going to try it.
And let's just talk about the fact that out of all the desserts that we eat, ice cream is like a serious struggle for us.
Not a cookie person, not a cake person.
No.
But ice cream, I could.
Yeah.
I could eat.
I mean, if cake is there.
Yeah, cake and ice cream.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, cake and ice cream. But like, if cake is there by itself, I mean, might be tempted, but not always.
Mm-hmm.
But ice cream, yes, every single time.
It's a must.
Yeah.
So this is a paid video sponsored. Actually, not paid video, but this whole review was sponsored. We gotta make sure we put that up there. But this is gonna be an honest review.
Yeah, we ain't lying.
If it's
we love ice cream. Okay. Yes.
So if it's good, you'll know. If it's garbaggio, we'll let you know. But we'll put the link in the description where you could, you know, hit them up and try some of the ice cream for free. You could get it at a bunch of different stores. The closest store to get it, the closest store that had it was Harris Teeter. So check around, see if there's a Harris Teeter in your neighborhood or whatever.
Yeah.
But, so let me read this real quick. So it's less sugar, less fat, and fewer calories. Sorry, my screen is down there. More protein, more fiber, lower glycemic. It's added minerals, digestive enzymes, and amino acids. And there's no artificial sweeteners. So enough wrapping. Let's eat this ice cream.
Okay.
Yeah, I've been waiting.
We've been waiting for some
days. Because Lauren was like, unless, okay, it wasn't just her. But, you know. But
I'm about to say, because you know I would throw your behind out there.
But so, like, we'd be like, okay, well, we can eat it. I'm like, no, we need to the little mukbang style, you know.
Mukbang style. It's not even mukbang style.
Well, you know, it's like, no, we can eat it on the video and let people see how we actually like it. Instead of eating it the night before. Because, you know, oh, we're currently watching, like, Nigerian and Ghanaian movies. So we may come out with a little series where we talk about our favorite movies, but yeah.
Oh, that's cute. It has like little steps on the top.
So those little instructions. Let me see if y'all can see that. I don't know if you can see that.
It says 1, let soften on the counter. 2, turn on TV. 3, grab a spoon. And then 4, do your thing. 5, sweet dreams.
Yes.
So what we are not going to do is eat this whole thing on this camera because we're going to eat it tonight while we're probably watching something. And then probably watching one of our African movies.
Yeah, so so when I'm looking at this, this doesn't have a lot of sugar. I would expect it to be like I got cookies, chocolate chip cookie dough, basically. Mine has 8 grams of sugar.
Oh, sorry. I didn't know he was doing this.
Still reading the paragraph.
7 grams of sugar.
Yeah, so it's like, I was expecting it to be like in the 30s. I don't know. I never actually look at the nutrition facts of eating ice cream.
Yeah.
But, I mean, 17 carbs. I mean, there's...
Yeah, 17 here, too.
There's like... Yeah, it's not that much, I guess, too.
And in protein, 6 grams.
Yeah.
So...
90 calories?
Yeah.
Oh, no. Okay, so... Yeah, a serving. So.
Yeah, for serving. So, a half a cup.
Mm-hmm.
Servings per container is 4.
Oh, tells you right here. on the box, 360. I don't know if you can see that. But minus 360 calories for the whole pint. So
where did I say that?
Look on.
Oh. Oh yeah, yeah. 360.
Yep. So.
Yeah. I mean, that's not bad. I mean, hey.
So.
And it also says that's right. Nighttime ice cream. At the end of the day, sometimes your crave monster just wants a little ice cream. Well, go ahead and do your thing because Night Food delivers seriously delicious ice cream that is both sleep expert and crave monster approved. Sweet dreams.
And one thing I noticed off of this is like when we try like keto ice cream in a pint, they always say, oh, wait like 5 to 10 minutes to go soften. This thing is already soft.
Yeah,
so, but because it's not keto, because you know keto got to take out a lot of the ingredients. Why is this focusing?
Don't know.
Now it's focusing on here.
I have to look this.
Oh, she already into this one. So, oh no, mine wasn't a perfect grip.
Mine wasn't either. Look at this.
It's the first review.
Nah, we ain't gonna do that.
Not a perfect wrap.
You ready? I'm ready. Ready.
Yeah, right. Been ready. Born ready.
All right.
You got to do like do on the, oh, was it worth it?
Oh.
No, they do this.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, it's definitely softened.
So,
all right.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Mm. It's soft and cream.
Yeah. No aftertaste.
Yeah. Yeah, a lot of stuff like has an aftertaste because it has that fake sugar, that plant sugar. And like for me, I'd rather not, I don't know, it's like if I can have sugar at all, I'm not going to try to eat it.
Mm.
But this is really bomb.
The cookies are soft.
Oh, okay. Yo, like I can legit eat this like right now, the whole thing.
I know. All right, here's yours. No, no. We're not mixing.
Hmm. Yeah, that's a real cookie.
I ain't getting no cookie dough. I just got all ice cream.
Look, you see no cookie dough at the on here.
Uh-oh.
No, I mean, I had one cookie dough, which I'm not complaining about it because, like, you know, that's cookie dough right there.
I'll put that back.
Which one is yours?
This is yours.
Here.
Nope, take more. Oh my gosh.
No, let's suck it up. She was talking about.
I don't like my food mixed.
Like the last keto ice cream that we had, I forgot what brand it was, but that cookies and cream, man, that cookie was tasting mega powdery.
Cookie dough is good. Do you think they skimp? They were skimpy on the cookie dough though, because we can't find little balls.
I think they're skimpy. Probably not as generous as I like, but I mean, but I knocked that against them. This could just be this one container,
right?
You know, so I have to probably buy like 500 more to actually see. But am I mad? No. It's a very good vanilla. It's soft. Real cookie dough. No, I ain't complaining.
Mine has a lot of cookie in it.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah. I'm very happy with that.
Yeah, normally I eat my cookie dough. It's like a few more cookie doughs in there. But it's whatever. I'm happy. So, ooh, it's a nice one right here. Mm-hmm. Mm. You see how soft and white that one is, man?
This is good.
So, yeah, I could just eat this one more time.
Dog, comment down below.
So, like, they could probably hear all the smacking on that microphone.
I don't smack. You do, though. Y'all, comment down below and let us know what your favorite flavor of ice cream is, because I'm very curious.
Yeah, I'll put this away, man, because I'm eating so bad.
Yeah. But, all in all, I like it.
Yeah, so... Like, what are we doing, a star rating? Or, like, what?
I'm like, Like, who was my favorite? What's my favorite ice cream? Is there, like, a favorite ice cream brand I have? Oh, Talenti. I like Talenti.
Yeah, Talenti. I like Talenti. So, if I'm comparing this to Talenti, I think it's just as sweet. Okay, like, when I say sweet, it's, like, rich.
It's not just as sweet.
No, for me, it's sweet. It's, okay. Like, rich. Rich is, like, you know, there's like, an ice cream that...
One for the road.
Like, this tastes like actually like real ice cream.
Yeah.
You know, not like manufactured ice creams. I know this comes from a factory, but you know, not like...
It reminds me of Friendly's.
Yes. Yeah, like Friendly's. Like a soft serve.
Yeah.
You actually go to the... Put the scoop in the thing, you know, that's what that's
Yeah. Like. Friendly's ice cream is good, too.
The texture and everything, how it tastes. Like, I'm getting the light, you know? Like, it kind of dark over here. But,
it's like, no. That's how you look...
I'm trying to see. Thank you. That was...
I can't.
But so, all right. So, how many stars you give this out of 5?
I'd say 3.5.
3.5. Damn, okay. I give it like 4 stars. 4 out of 5. But she gets 3.5 stars.
I said 3.5 because I like Talenti, and Talenti is like really, really, really rich, and but it has more calories. So I mean, for what it is. I would say definitely, like, yeah. It's okay. Very, very good.
Okay, so...
For what it is, 5 stars.
Yeah, so, like, exactly, like, if I want, like, ice cream that I should not be eating, like, I don't feel guilty eating this. You know, I probably should eat the whole pint anyway, but if I do eat the whole pint, I mean, we fast. You know, we fast for 12 hours anyway, or 16, I don't know how many hours it is. 8 to 12?
Yeah, so it's like, what, 16?
Yeah, 16. But, so, if what it is really good. I mean, out of all the ice creams, I'll give it, like, a 4. But, like,
what if it was,
like...
I don't know. I figured it out.
For healthier...
Yeah, I know what we're talking about.
For healthier alternative ice cream, I'll give it, like, a 5. It's like probably one of the best healthier alternative ice creams out there. But compared to everything else, I'll give it a 4. So, decent 4 is good. I like it. So, you said 3.5. She's a hater.
I'm not a hater. I like it.
But nah, so I'd like to say thank you for Nightfood for, you know.
Yes, this is very, very good Nightfood. I don't want you to think that I don't like it. I love it. Okay.
But nah, thanks for hooking us up. Thanks to the executives of corporate over there for slicing us with 2 free scoops or pints or whatever ice cream. Yeah, check the link down below. So I guess you could find out if you want to get some, find out where it is and everything. Don't forget to follow us on Instagram. Don't forget to share. Like this video, subscribe, and all that good stuff.
And like I said, don't forget to put your ice cream down below, because I would like to try new different flavors and whatnot. So, like,
the question of the day. What was the question again?
What's your favorite ice cream flavor?
Oh, okay. I thought you said type ice cream. See,
or even type of ice cream flavor.
I want to know, is all pistachio that good? Because I'm like, I see pistachio ice cream. I'm like,
I eat pistachio ice cream. I've had it before, but I spit all the pistachios.
Oh, so what does it taste like? The pistachio.
It tastes good.
But what does it taste like?
Nutty.
Oh, Tastes like a Snicker.
No, no, not Snickers. But, right. But it's good, though.
Yeah. So answer the question down below. Check us out later. Thank you. Bye.
See ya.